Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly, video number 35. In my previous video, I showed you some new features of WhatsApp, and today I'm going to show you how to assign home button to Assistive Touch using 3D Touch feature on your iPhone. This video is for 3D Touch iPhone owners, and I believe they would love this feature. I personally use this feature more than 100 times in a day on my iPhone 6s Plus. If you like this video, I'll appreciate your big thumbs up and a share with your friends and loved ones. So, with that being said, let's begin. Assuming you already know how to switch the Assistive Touch feature on, let's assign Home button to Assistive Touch. So, launch Settings on your iPhone, scroll down and tap General. Now tap Accessibility. Again scroll down and tap Assistive Touch. Now tap this Customize top level menu. And you'll find 3D Touch Action button at the bottom of the screen. Just tap it and select Home. That's it. Now, when you 3D Touch your Assistive Touch floating button, it will work as a home button. I just love this feature. It is super handy. As you can see, this works flawlessly. I use my 3D Touch option for home button, but you can use it to activate different features like notification center, control center, Siri, lock screen and many other. I already have a detailed video on Assistive Touch. I'll put the link of that video in the description below. Do not forget to check it out. It will definitely help you. Now, let me quickly show you how to activate Assistive Touch for new beginners. Launch Settings, tap General, tap Accessibility, and tap Assistive Touch, and put this toggle on. That's it. You'll see a floating button on your screen, and that is your Assistive Touch button. You can configure all these shortcuts by tapping this Customize top level menu. As I said earlier, you can check out my old video where I have explained everything in detail about this Assistive Touch feature on iPhone. The link is there in the description below. So, this brings me to the end of the video. I hope you guys liked watching it. If it helped, do not forget to give it a big thumbs up and share it with your friends and loved ones. And if you have any questions, put them in the comment section below. I would love to solve them all. And if you're watching this video for the first time, do not forget to subscribe for weekly content. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take good care of yourself. And as always, subscribe, stay tuned, keep the notifications on for my next videos. Thank you for watching.